Hey, how's it going? It's the Doctor Show here, and today I'm going to show you how you can get both a free perk or a self-revive on Alpha Omega. Now, this Easter egg involves the mannequins scattered around the map. You probably noticed them, you can shoot and knife their heads off. What you need to do is find 30 of these mannequins and then either shoot all their heads off or knife all their heads off. And the method you use decides your reward, but I'll get to that a bit later. You're probably wondering where all 30 mannequins are hiding, but good news for you, mate, I've got all the locations right here. You probably don't need me blabbing over this bit, so I'll check back with you in a minute. Well, yeah, that's all the locations. So in that clip, obviously I was knifing the heads off, which chooses the self-revive reward, but settle down, mate, we've still got to do one more step first. So once you melee all these heads off, head to the Nuketown sign where there will be this new mannequin. This is one of those fallen angel type thingies where it will only chase you when your back is turned. So let him follow you down to this area in the generator room and get him close to the female mannequin. It's probably his girlfriend or something. Now, unfortunately, I don't know the full lore behind the relationship, but I'm sure Mr. Ruffle Waffles will figure all that out. So, when your back is turned, the two lovebirds, they'll make their way to the greenhouse backyard and get busy in the shed. This will spawn a self-revive in front of the door. So, the other option is to shoot all the heads off the mannequins, which will cause the zombies in the next round to be replaced by mannequins. But bear in mind, these are super strong mannequins. If you manage to survive the round, head to the Nuketown sign and get a free perk. And that's it. If you found this video useful, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, all that good stuff. But thanks for watching, we'll see you in the next one.